Hey, High Levelers, this is Ray O'Daniel here for another interesting video. In this video, what we're going to be discussing is the template libraries. All the template libraries that High Level gives you, whether they be in your emails, your websites, your funnels. I've been getting quite a few questions on some of the comments of my other videos regarding this, so I wanted to make a quick video to kind of help explain how template libraries work and what may be some of the configuration settings that you might not have set right in order for this to work. So before I get started, if you have not subscribed to my channel, please hook a brother up. Give me a subscribe and support the channel. I appreciate it. Please leave me a comment if you thought the video was useful, not useful, or if you want to know something else. I do like to answer every comment that I get. So let's hop into it. Now, the template library is an agency level setting. So let's go ahead and we're in high level. We're going to pop over to our agency view. Here, switch over to agency. Now, I will let you know, you need to be an agency admin in order to do this, okay? You'll need to be you might be able to be an agency user too, but I believe agency admins are the ones that have access to this, because right now it's one of the core toggle switches that either turns a library on for people or turns it off for people. So right now you find that by going into your settings. Once you're at the agency view, go into your settings, you would go to your company view, and you would scroll down here to the bottom. Now notice right here, template library. Make templates visible to clients. This allows you to share funnel, website, and social planner and email templates with your sub accounts and so forth. So right now you'll see this is turned on. So let me kind of show you this. I'm going to leave this open and I'm going to come back over here and sign back in with another tab. So I'm going to do that. Now, when I get signed in here, what I'm going to do is, here's a quick little cool tool. If you don't know this as an agency admin, when you ever want to go test a feature as from an admin to a user, it really sucks because you have to like log out of high level and, you know, create an incognito window and then log into the incognito window as the additional user. And that can be kind of like cumbersome and a waste of time. But a quick way to do this, if you didn't know, I am an agency admin of my account. So I can click on my little profile picture up in here and I can simply click log in as here. So if you click login as, you will get a list of all of your users in all of your sub accounts. So you need to pick which one you're talking about, but you don't, here's a cool thing guys, you don't need to know the password for this user to do so. Okay, so right now I'm gonna log in as John Smith. So right now, High Level is now gonna be switching everything over, and now I'm gonna be switching and logging in as John Smith here. Okay, sorry about that here. Just had a quick little problem. Best practice here. I had a little security issue that I had to work out, but moving forward here, if you're gonna be switching users, go into the sub account where that user is at first, then switch the user. You'll have a lot less issue. We have security problems because I was in a different account trying to log in as a user that didn't have access to the account, and I kept running into some security problems. So go into the account first. Right now I'm going to be using this account, Complete Massage and Spa. It's one of our test accounts. So if you come in here and look at my staff, we see John Smith here is a part of this. So right now we're going to come in here and log in as that John Smith user here. So when we do this, you should be able to switch it fairly quickly because there's no security problems. Now we're logged in. At the top here, you see as John Smith. So this is pretty cool. So now everything that we do inside of this account, literally we're doing as John Smith instead of the admin. If you want to switch back and get out of this, you can just simply click on this link to switch to my account. But the thing I wanted to show you in here is this. So if you want to go to sites, so let's just say if you want to go to new funnel and you want to go from templates and you want to click continue. Notice you have the template library here, okay? You have all of these categories, automotive, beauty, fashion, you've got, these are the template libraries inside of High Level that you give you to give you a jumpstart, to give you a platform, you know, a wireframe, something to start with, so you can just copy, replace, change colors and get going pretty quickly here. So that's one thing. Also, let me pop in here to the email templates. So if we come here and we wanna click on a new, say email marketing templates, notice we have all these templates as well here. So they're visible because we have these things switched at the company level. So now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go turn that off and show you what it looks like, because this is what a lot of people have been reporting to me. It's, they see my other videos that I use all the template libraries, and they're like, you know, Ray, what's going on? I don't have these template libraries. What, you know, how do I change this, and where are they at in my account? So I'm gonna switch back to the admin account now, because that user doesn't have access to the agency account to change this. So we're gonna go back to the agency. Then we're gonna come into settings, go back to company, and we're gonna scroll down here and turn the template library off. So now, nope. Now, when before, I think the template library for new accounts is automatically switched on, but if not, I know mine wasn't on by default. I had to turn it on. So I'm gonna go back. Now, to make sure I don't have a security problem, I'm gonna go back into the account, this complete misogynist bot, before I switch users. That was a problem that I just, kind of figured out. I took that for granted, but I'm going to switch back. It's John Smith. Log back into that account, and then it went pretty fast. Now I'm logged in as John Smith here at the top. If I come back to sites and I come back to new funnel, notice I just start from blank. You notice the template screen is gone. I don't even have the templates option. So that sucks. Now let's go back to marketing and email templates to show you. And if we go to new here, it looks inviting, right? Email marketing templates. If you click on it, now look what you get. All you get are the system templates. You don't get any of the niche templates that from the template library that Highlevel offers you. So this right here is sometimes what they watch a video and look at all the template libraries on YouTube for somebody that has this turned on. And then they come in here and they go like, well, I don't have those. Where are they? Aha. That's the reason why I wanted to create this video, just so that I'm going to switch back to an admin. And that way I can come back in and turn this stuff on for this and come back to company, come down here and switch the template libraries back on again. And of course, I don't know what just happened. So, okay, so it went. So now everything is good to go. The template libraries are back on. Now from that, you could see how switching it off can give your sub accounts a different view. I'm not sure. I have really no good reason why you would want to turn off the templates to your sub account or your clients for that. Now, this is a global change. That's one of the things that about this, you either turn the template library on for all of your sub accounts or none of them. So that's one of those all or nothing settings that you as an agency owner have to decide. But again, I can't really think of anything else. Just make sure you go turn that on. I think it's a great feature to offer your clients and a great benefit, and it doesn't really cost you anything. So again, I hope you liked the video. I hope it's at least a little bit informative. It was short, minus the little security problem that we had in this particular video, which happens in all videos. So I appreciate you being patient with me. Thank you so much. And if you have not subscribed, please subscribe, leave me a comment. And if you are interested in signing up for Highlevel, please use my affiliate link below. I do offer lots of bonuses as well as support to get you up and going as quickly as possible. Have a great day. Hey, if you're interested in learning more about Highlevel, click on the link below regarding my free Highlevel course. It goes over everything that you need to do to get your account created, get it set up, and get it going in about 2 days. I also, if you sign up with Highlevel with me, I do offer a snapshot as well as a client onboarding course that can be used by your client or even used to train your own team to do client onboarding. I want to thank you so much again and have a great day.